This is an African game that we call Ayuwaloko. This is the kind of game that our elderly, our forefathers return to from work. When they come back from work, this is what they used to relax. And it's amazing, there's a lot of discussion that comes out of this game. Family discussion.
Arms up like this.
Come on, Daniel.
Nice and slow. You have to focus on what you're doing. Oh, don't hit it while he's walking on it. And it's added distraction. Stand back a little bit. Focus, focus at the end. That's it. Have a little bounce. Have a little bounce up and down. Oh, only a little bounce. Oh. And a big jump off forwards. Go!
Mm-hmm.